What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
D.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and it's another top list. So what we're doing now is top 10 Boston songs. I don't know too much about Boston. I gotta hear them. I don't know too much about them. All right, so go easy on me, bro. Don't be trying to kick my butt, bro, in the comments, bro. Y'all, I know y'all trying to already go for my head. I don't know any Boston songs. All right, I don't. I'm just gonna be honest with y'all, because not the top. I'm trying my best to think of one, but I bet it's one song I've heard before and then realize it's them. But if you do like what you see here, you like my list, you like what I'm doing, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I'm four away from 2K, okay? Four more subscribers from 2K, okay? So please, 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 make sure you subscribe. That's 2K right there. You help your boy out a lot. And yeah, let's get to the reaction. So, Boston, let me know what's your favorite Boston songs in the comments and what Boston songs you think I should react to a lot. So let me know. This is not my list, so don't kill me in the comments. This is this guy named Kev, all right? And it's the high street, all right? So don't kill me in the comments, please, though. All right, let me start. High street, all right? High street, not me. Not Donnie and D. Like, I never heard these songs. They didn't make 70s. I at least heard one song about it. I know that for a fact. I at least know one song about it. Who? What? I don't know. I ain't gonna lie, that's the end of the part. Amanda. I actually like this song. That's them. You see what I'm saying? That's what I mean. Like, I didn't know that was them. Now, who hasn't heard that song? You feel what I'm saying? Who hasn't heard that song? That's what I'm saying. Like, in the 70s too, I'm like, I know I heard a song about them. Just didn't know it was them. I don't know, too smoking. I don't know too much about them. And they 70s, bro. I don't know too much about them. I can't even judge them. Cause I bet they got so much shit. Somebody in the comments have put a million songs in the damn comments, family. Which I'm open for. I'm open for. But I just can't judge Boston. I fix your resolution, bro. And you made this number one. I can't judge them. They sold 70s. Like, I honestly feel like they fit the pinnacle of what the 70s are. Yeah, that's the last thing. They are the pinnacle of the 70s. I bullshit y'all not. They the pinnacle of the 70s. Like, pinnacle. Like, 70s. Look at this. Like, this is a set. Oh, that's not. That's an 80s. That is an 80s-ass cover. But I'm talking about the band itself. That's what I'm talking about. The band itself. They're so 70s. Right? And they so old. They got so much stuff. Like, let me know what's your favorite Boston song in the comments. Seriously. Like, I only knew that one song. And that was it. That one song. And that was it. But some God honest truth, when I be talking about people about rock and roll, they don't bring up Boston. That's the only song that I know that they got. This song right here. That's it. That's it. That's it. But let me know what your Boston favorite Boston song in the comments. I'll react to it. I'll listen to it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps your boy out a lot, and I do appreciate it as always. I'm 4 away from 2K, okay? So, Boston, look at it like this. I don't need Boston. I'm just going to be honest with you. I don't need Boston. So, I don't need them. I don't need them. They can stay out of my playlist. So, yeah, until next time. Your boy Donnie. Enter the Tekken.